also join my colleagues in thanking the CS for really telling us the truth and also telling the Kenyans the truth. Matter security chair is something that you cannot compromise as the committee, as the members of this committee. And I'm surprised, and I know why the reason why now. I saw yesterday the deputy president say he doesn't want this matter to be discussed by the committee of parliament. And now I know the reason why. Maybe he didn't want Kenyans to know the truth. And thank you, CS, now we know the truth. Just Chair, I've done a small calculation on police population ratio to the citizens. And I found out it's 1 to 600. 1 to 600. One person has 257 officers, Chair. Meaning 254,200 Kenyans are exposed. And this is a person who calls himself a hustler. What happens to the hustlers who are in Korokocho, Chair? What happens to the ordinary Kenyans who live along the borders, especially where I come from? That is for the CS. Just a question to the IG. CS, you told us there is direct request from the VVIPs or the deputy president to the IG. All these officers who allocated him, was it your predecessor IG or it is you? If it is your predecessor who did this, then I understand you want to now do rearrangement or change things. So maybe you can tell us, was it your predecessor who did this mess, or it is you that you want to come and correct this mess? Lastly, my chair to CS, we have been seeing politicians who have been faking arrests, stores to blame the security so that they can have sympathy, incite Kenyans, so that they can be seen like they are the lesser or they're being treated unfairly. And it happened many times. And we have not seen any arrest to the politicians or any person who has been faking or spreading propaganda. So we want you to proceed and do arrest. If you could have done these things before, maybe today these things, we could not have been discussing this. So we want you to do your work. Nobody should intimidate you. This committee is the committee that oversight your ministry. Kindly do your job, do what is right, so that